Alright, hey guys. Looks like I am live again
with Twitch.
Alright, cool. I am picking up my audio correctly. Got my room open. Alright, let's do this. I'll try and be a little more on it this time about people coming to my room, but let's see how that goes. So, as I remember it, I just escaped from... Yeah, I just got away from the dinner table from that mad husband, wife, and son. And grandma that basically was dead. So.
Upstairs. That phone was upstairs.
Fuck, where is it coming from?
Who's this?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Fine, bitch. Hell of a girl.
Let's put some stuff away. Classic Resident Evil. I like it. That looks like the son that got his arm chopped off. I get the feeling he's an asshole.
Somebody that was very well liked, looks like.
Everybody go.
Open up. Hey, you.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly see the same deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk for
you. Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
What?
You must have lost your mind.
Yeah, dude, what the fuck? I mean, he's scared.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Do you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life.
Yeah.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Okay.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Ooh, that sounds kinky. Wait. 20 pet collars? Damn. Either dude has a lot of pets or dude has a lot of slaves. Kinky. Alright. Back in this mess. What's this? It's a boot. It's a combat boot. Kinda like the one I have. Has a zipper. Wait, the garage. Fuck, wrong way. Turn left, then right.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back. Wait!
Oh. Wow.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
Yep.
It's over, boy.
Is it?
I'm not gonna lie, it's actually really hard to move.
You do not move really quickly, so... You'll take less damage. All I got is a knife.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Oh, God. Gotta get the keys. Get the handgun.
You're part of the family now.
Damn it. Oh shit. Damn. I feel like every time I get first aid kit, I have to use it. Whoa!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck you. I'm about to see something wonderful, I bet. That's why I'm getting the fuck to high ground. Statues. So fucker's so bad. Alright. Whoa.
I almost forgot. Sorry about that.
I just made some hard-boiled eggs this morning. Alright. But yeah, I don't even want to know what that guy was saying by what I'm about to see is wonderful. Garage is locked. I wish I had his handgun earlier. The fact that I beat it without it goes to show something. Let's see. Oh yeah, I got that ox statue. Wait. Save the game. Hey, that music.
Got achievement. Oh, finally I have a first aid kit.
And I don't have to use it, even though I'm a little hurt. But alright, let's get the hell out of here. Shoot me. There was another bobblehead over here. Just some of that chem stuff. Gunpowder. Another antique coin.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okay, pretty lady. Hey. A Cerberus. Yeah, the heads are missing. Some books. Moldy food. A beer. Probably empty. Oh my god, yes. Fuck me. what a throwback. This isn't going to be heavy enough. I have to find a broken shotgun. Or something similar to a shotgun to put into place. Chem fluid. A hawk attacking a wolf. It's a ballsy hawk. Captain Howell of City's Cold Quarters has started a search for Helen Midkiff, a call student from North Carolina who is traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff has been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past two years. The majority of those missing tourists are vague, at least 20 people have thought to have gone missing so far. Police research foul play, and even may be connected between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further investigations. Wait, Ashcroft? Why does that sound familiar? Ashcroft is the guy who made the T-Virus. Alright, clock pendulum. That looks like. Evelyn. Huh? Not allowed to aim at her.
That's really...